It's a great day at Star Sign. I'm James, and this is the Quickness Box. Today we are going to be talking about a script that has come in real handy for me and helped me save a lot of time, and it's opening a multi-page PDF in Illustrator. So we all know that when we go to open up a multi-page PDF normally, we get this box, this annoying box, where you can only select one page out of the whole thing. So we're going to use a script that will let us open up a multi-page PDF into one file, all on their separate layer and artboard. I'd like to thank Carlos over at aiscripts.com for this script. That's where you can pick it up and download it. First of all, let's talk about how to install it. First of all, you need to navigate over to your Illustrator file. Then you're going to go on to presets, select your language, scripts. This will list all the scripts you have installed. So I already have it installed, but what you would do is go to where the script is, wherever you have it on your desktop or wherever you downloaded it to in your downloads folder, and then just drag and drop. Mine's already in there, so I'll just cancel. And you'll see it right there, open multi-page PDF. Now, if you had Illustrator open while you copied and pasted or dragged it over, you're going to have to close it out and open it back up again for it to show. Once you do that, you go to File, Script, and you should see it right there. So let's see what it does. Click it, and you don't even have to have anything open to get to that script file. You can have a blank Illustrator page, come to File, Scripts, open multi-page PDF, navigate to where that PDF is. It gives you this range so that you can, let's say you only wanted the first three pages. I was going to go through it. It's going to look like Illustrator is freaking out, but it's actually okay, so remain calm and let it do its thing. Obviously, how fast it goes depends on the size of the PDF, how many pages, and the type of artwork. It's kind of neat, though. It tells you how fast it did it in. You say OK, and then it brings it up, and there it is. Very cool, very fast, and so much easier than opening up each page by themselves.